strangling knot to be caught in, to be exiled here, to be stuck in Berlin with Vienna so near, yet so far from the emperor's ear. What a strange and impossible sum, to be old while to still be so young, to have sung before speaking a word, to be heard, to be hailed, then to fail, to be done, to love but to be so naive, to trust and to be so deceived, to mourn, forlorn to be torn from you, scorned for another who suffers no grief, to curse God seeking lightning, and to still be ignored, to hide in this room now too rich to afford, to hear armies of creditors bang at the door, always yelling for more, and to have nothing to sell that could help, except for the Steinway that sits in the corner. For Arthur Idol came too easily to learn the scales in every key, to play the etudes and the suites, the nocturnes and the fantasy, to master the sonatas, minuets, and symphonies, to seek the truth in fits and starts, to strike the middle F like it's an arrow through the heart, to wing the right hand like a dove,
the peaceful flutter of a dove,
and with the left a violent shove,
some moments will demand a shove,
to needle gently yet relentlessly a steady foot upon the pedal, and to clench the iron fist inside the velvet glove, to learn to whisper and to scream,
the whisper justifies the scream,
to let each yearning finger breathe,
no, nothing lives unless it breathes,
to burn, to worship, to mislead, to pose a question with the pinky on a key, to flee, to fight, to bleed, to float in air, nothing solid underneath, to wrap those heavy knuckles on the gate to heaven till there's nothing to achieve but to go retrieve the length of cable hidden in the cabinet, to metamorphosize the twisted rope into an alphabet, to lay the lazy sea upon the shabby wooden floor to rest, to send the end across the top, to bend the sea into an S, to curve the tail beneath the S, to turn the tangle to a B, to hug the wretched rooter on the fiber suffocatingly, to wrap again, to get the coil seven loops, to penetrate the yawning hoop, to tug the loose appendage through,
to yank the knot until it's ready for the job it's got to do,
to toss the braid above the ceiling beam and to affix the noose,
to bid adieu to all of you until there's nothing left to do but climb the chair, to cinch the collar, find the edge, to